Okay, here we are back on episode. We're going to free Martock here, and we're into the second episode two of this free Martock. Oh, there's a Trekathy again.
The butcher still lives? Unacceptable! Bring me his head now!
Fight there. Took them out.
You! I should have known not to trust you!
Okay, everyone. Into a long battle with us. Looking for our freedom here, trying to get out of this. Have a little look at this. There this goes. Right, can't get to there. So, go down this area here. Look out. Looks like there's another lot of Trekathys in here. Okay, keep going. We obviously have to override this door, or is it this one here? There we go, where are we going? Don't like that door. Right, okay, we must have missed a control or something here. Right, here we go. Set the charge. So we can't get through this door here.
Okay.
moving.
We're almost there.
Is down there, look, we're 30 meters away from it. We also need to be resuscitated. Must be down another corridor, we're getting further away from them. 19. Two people down. Don't leave people behind, is the old motto.
It's time to evacuate. When we reach the roof, our ships can pick us up.
The elevator's offline. How will we escape?
We will use a grappling device to reach the rooftop.
Once we're out, we will deactivate the solar shield generator to clear a path.
This is highly unorthodox.
Yes, an audacious plan, worthy of a true Klingon warrior. You honor your house and mine. When we are free of this place, we have much to discuss. I see the warriors of House Torg and Zenketh have come to test us.
I told Lady Sirella that I would bring you home, Martock. I intend to honor that promise.
Enemy target on center. Flanking damage detected.
I see they've sent a pack of filthy Karuts to fight us. Good. I can use the exercise.
Enemy target on deck.
Oh.
Now I know why Jem'Hadar wish to be Klingons when they cross the anomaly.
On. Send them all to Graffor!
Fight well, Alliance.
Enemy forces are larger than we expected. The battlefield is ours. Now we must destroy the Sona shield generator to clear. Rodak, the core! The shield is down! Prepare to extract!
Martock! You call yourself a warrior? A leader? Ooh, I call you a coward and a butcher! I will avenge your victims!
I think not, Senkethi. Not while I live.
Jem'Hadar, weakling! Go now! Enjoy your changing guards!
No!
Butcher! This ends here! Now! No child! No mercy! Only your death!
Many have tried to kill him and failed to kill him. Come and add your name to the list.
Yeah, this guy's like that.
I will take Martock with me to the core. Perhaps after the battle he can explain some of the strange things he said in his cell. For now, the enemy waits for us in the stars. Are you ready to meet them in battle?
Okay. Yeah, we're beaming up. Then what we're gonna face, whether we're gonna get out of here or how we're gonna...
The enemy is near! We are outnumbered, but my crew got a signal to our allies. Reinforcements should arrive soon.
There is no escape for you, Promethean. But you are not going to die today. Oh, no, no. You will be taken alive. Martock will be delivered to the Zincathi, and the rest of you will spend your days in a place that makes Promethean look pleasant. Perhaps when I am Chancellor, I will have them sing songs about you, Martock, so that Klingon children will know what failure is.
Oh, he's very confident that we're going to take him out.
The blood of my heir is on your blade, Torg. It will be avenged. If your blood is as thin and weak as it will barely stain my blade.
Old words for a cowardly traitor. Say them to my face if you have a spine.
Thank you.
Torg! I claim the rights of vengeance. Face me in battle, or I'll kill you where you stand.
I'll take pleasure delivering your corpse to the Zincati. What's left of it, anyway?
Challenging it.
Claim command of this vessel. Any objections? No? Then make ready for battle.
Ooh.
Hostile vessels, you have invaded Sona space and attacked without provocation. These are acts of war. I implore you to surrender while you're still able. We may show you mercy where our allies will not. We are still close friends with the Dominion.
What do you know? Other than the taste of their roots on your lips.
General Rodek, I do hope you have my husband with you, preferably intact.
I am Worf, son of Moog, Gintok to the House of Martock. The House of Torg must not be allowed to survive this day.
Try not to die, husband. We have much to discuss.
Let us darken the stars with the blood of our enemies.
Thank you.
given me the chance to regain the honor I lost in that cell. I will not forget it. For now, I shall return to Kronos with my wife, the warriors of my house, and the sons of Moog. It is time for their house to be restored, if they wish it.
It has been a day of victory, and yet I am troubled. These things that Martock says, that I am a son of a different father, brother to a warrior I barely know, that I lived the life of another man. There is much I have to learn, but now is not the time. I must return Martock to Kronos before the enemy regroups. Until then, fight well.
Okay, let's go. That was a long... Well, everyone, I managed to do it in the end, but grief, that was a very... more than brilliant from my point of view, that's for sure. I'm afraid... I didn't
Klingon political intrigues are never boring. That's for sure.
Very well at all.
It's my understanding that Martock isn't going to pursue the Chancellery, which should make a number of people in the Empire sleep a little easier. A Klingon civil war is something best avoided. Trust me. Martock has considerable experience dealing with the Zenkethi, and has offered his services to the Alliance in that regard. There's a good chance you haven't seen the last of the General.
Congratulations, Commander.
Well, there we go. That's our latest one finished. Oh dear, oh dear. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed that. It was not brilliant. I'll confess to that. I'm not brilliant when it comes to fighting in space. And have a great day, everyone. See you all very soon. Bye for now.